Previously on Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. Plague Knight had a rematch with the Order of No Quarter and Shovel Knight.
Plague Knight. So your fool's errand draws to a close.
You know what I'm after, Enchantress, and how important this is.
Do not speak to me of importance. Your quest is folly. You'll never be anything more than you are. So, you've come to rob me of my essence, to shape the world to your whim. Essence is insignificant to me, but you, my servant, must be reminded of your place.
My place is by Muna's side, and you won't stop me!
If you insist on dancing with death, then I shall take the lead!
Thank you.
killing you would be a waste of my energy and of a powerful alchemist. I'll make use of you yet, Plague Knight. Take what you will, make your potion, but what you truly desire will always elude you.
No! Stop your assault! Plague Knight, look, I've brought someone.
Plague Knight, come to your senses. You don't need to go through with this.
Mona! You don't understand! I was too weak to say it before, but now I can show you I'm good enough.
Black Knight taught me everything. You don't need the potion to win me over. You already have.
What? But it's too late! I've already defeated the Enchantress! And begun the final distillation!
I was too late! I must go after her! You two, touch nothing until I return!
Where's all this power coming from? This wasn't in our notes!
The essences are reacting unpredictably. Watch out! You did it. Reaction stabilized. Wow. There it is. The ultimate potion. Well, are you gonna drink it now?
Hey, I don't think I need this anymore, Mona.
But we must take it with us. It's all we've been working for. My future as an alchemist is riding on it. Wait, I just got an idea. You know how much energy is contained in this potion, right?
Yeah! This much boom could easily level the whole tower!
And be we feed for miles in all directions.
Mona, I love the way you think. The peak of the explosion.
The Barrier Alchemist. Those bumbling townsfolk would throw us a parade. We could practice alchemy anywhere we want.
We wouldn't have to hide away anymore.
But you're holding a potion that can give you anything you could ever want. Are you sure about this?
I already have everything I could ever want.
Let's blow this joint.
Thank you. You're back! You're alive! Wonderful! I'm going to assume that explosion was your handiwork.
Yep. That crusty old tower was an eyesore anyway.
Amazing! I didn't get any rocks thrown at me today. I think the townspeople are actually grateful!
Listen, Clankner. I know you made all these potions and blew everything up, all to impress me. I'm so flattered, really, I have to make a confession. No, you're not my type. I'm so sorry. You see, I fall for a real man.
Guys, the villagers are all in the juice bar, and they want to buy us around. Let's go!
That sounds lovely. But I think we'll catch up later. There's signs to be done, Mona?
Let's get started, Plague Knight. There's no telling what we'll brew up next.
You must be dying to know what Plague Knight and Mona are working on. Well, you shall find out shortly. Yes, you shall.